Don't forget to subscribe my channel. Must click on bell icon.
While beer might taste good and is a good way to enjoy with friends, it comes with a cost. Most beer drinkers suffer from beer belly, which if left untreated could lead to various other health complications. Hence it is important to find out ways and means by which one can get rid of a beer belly. Over the next few lines we will look at 7 different ways by which we can reduce belly caused by regular excessive drinking of beer. It is important to treat the problem as early so that health complications like blood sugar, hypertension, cardiac problems and kidney problems can be avoided. 1. Walk after a beer drink. If you are a regular beer drinker, it is important that you develop the habit of walking at least half a mile after a beer drink. Most of us often tend to get into the car immediately after a beer drink. This hardly gives any time for the body to metabolize the drink. The result more often than not is developing a round belly, which might be difficult to get rid of. 2. Climb the stairs. Beer is rich in carbohydrates and therefore it is important to burn it as much as possible. So if you are serious about getting an answer as to how to get rid of a beer belly, then you must exercise your body as much as possible. Simple things like using the staircase instead of lifts and elevators could help a lot. It is a tough habit which has to be cultivated over a period of time. 3. Avoid eating fatty substances. If you have a penchant for drinking beer at least thrice or 4 times a week, then you must have a close look at the kind of food you are eating. You must try and avoid processed foods and foods that are rich in carbohydrate and saturated fatty acids. A combination of these two could create a lot of problems and lead to your beer belly growing in size very fast. 4. Spread your meals. Most of us are into the habit of eating 2 or 3 meals a day. If you are a beer drinker, it is important that you split your meals as many times as possible. Ideally, you should begin with a rich breakfast and break up your lunch and dinner into 3 or 4 meals. This will help a lot in negating the bad effect of beer drinking. 5. Keep large meals for early part of the day. We tend to work hard during the day, and so our metabolism also works very efficiently during the first half of the day. Therefore, beer drinkers in particular should ensure that the larger portion of the daily food is consumed in the first half. This will go a long way to get rid of a beer belly. 6. Be aware of your lifestyle. Drinking mugs of beer and leading a sedentary lifestyle is a perfect recipe for having a beer belly. It is therefore important that you keep a watch on your daily activities, especially if you are on a desk job. You must find out ways and means by which you are able to exercise your body even when you are working. Taking a stroll every 1 hour in your office just for 5 minutes could help a lot. 7. Drink plenty of water. If you are a beer drinker, you are certainly providing your body with alcohol. Alcohol leads to dehydration. It is therefore important for beer drinkers to be aware of this fact. Drinking around 8 to 10 glasses of water is extremely important. If this habit can be cultivated during your beer drinking occasions, it can also help in reducing the intake of beer.